Hey guys, Jasmine Figueroa here. Today I want to give you a super cool mindset shifting technique that's really going to just catapult and boost and add some oomph into your daily productivity, okay? This is a morning routine that is going to change everything for you, I swear to God. And it's all about intentions, all right? This is something that you would do in the morning, before you touch your to-do list, before you check your emails, before you do anything businessy at all, okay? This is the first thing that you do. This is going to set the tone for the rest of your day, and it's so important that you put the time and the effort into this so that you feel motivated, empowered, and moved to drive yourself forward, drive your business forward, and just put everything you have into your business. It's so easy to get overwhelmed with all of the tasks and information overload and this and that of being an entrepreneur, okay? Working for yourself is not the easiest thing in the world, but this little tip is going to help you a bunch, all right? So first thing in the morning when you are, before you actually get into your businessy stuff, I want you to sit down with a piece of paper and a pen, pencil, whatever. If you're into electronically taking notes, go ahead and pull out your smartphone or get on your laptop, however you want to take notes. But this is so important that you write it out. I personally, myself, really like to use pen to paper because I feel like it's powerful. It's more of an experience. It's me really getting into it. But you can do this however you feel most comfortable. All right. Basically, what you're going to do is you're going to start by making a list of intentions. Now, your intentions are literally the framework for your day, the framework for why you are doing the things that you were doing in your day for that day. And it doesn't have to be a long list. It can be super short. One or two things is fine. One thing is fine, but I really would try and keep it as short as possible because we want to keep things tight and concise so that things are more productive and things move forward and you can easily remember what your focus is for the day. All right, so your intentions could be something like, my intention for today is to create a space to welcome in more revenue. It could be to make sure that I fit self-care into my routine today or into my day today, whatever, you know. It could be to make sure that you're working from a place of service today. Really make sure and put an emphasis on the fact that you are coming from a place of service to others today, right? And you just do a short list, like what is important for you to focus on today, for you personally, you know? Think about it. Take some time with this exercise because really it's going to change everything about your day. You can put off starting your work, checking your emails, whatever, for 10 to 15 minutes. You are going to be okay, and trust me, you will thank yourself later if you do this first every day, all right? So now you've got your little list of intentions. Awesome. Next, you're going to write why, okay? Literally write why. And then for each intention that you've written, you're going to go ahead and answer, why is this my intention for today? Okay, and we hear all the time in business that your why factor is so important. This is the thing that's going to drive you forward and catapult your productivity, and it's just going to make you so profitable and so on and on and on. We know that the why factor is important. Why are you in business? Why? Awesome. But for me, I feel like my why factor, as important as it is to my business as a whole, I find it difficult to actually experience the passion and the heart behind my why factor in my day to day. I find that I lose it if I don't find little tips and tricks that are going to help me remember and experience that why factor as I go through my day. And this exercise is something that changed everything for me in this department. This brings your why factor to a whole other level of accessible, all right? Literally brings it right in front of you into your experience so that everything that you do is charged with that drive and that passion and that why, okay? And how you do that is by going through each intention and answering, why is this my intention for today? Why is it important that you focus on this today? what makes it important, right? So let's say your intention was to create a space to allow in more revenue today, all right? Revenue-generating tasks. Why is that important to you? And really dig deep and take your time with this, because this is your driving factor for the day, your driving factor for every task that you complete today, the thing that's going to motivate you through that uncomfortability of those things that you do not like doing or putting your all into, so that you can create something really fantastic and really cool. So maybe your why for the revenue generating tasks is because I am ready to experience more abundance in my life. I'm ready to experience financial freedom for myself and for my family in my life. And write these answers out in a way that feels more like an affirmation, right? Instead of saying, I want more money, or I want my business to do well, say something like, I am ready, I am accepting, I am allowing, right? Because everything that you want in life is already right in front of you. So when we're talking about our intentions, we're talking about our whys behind the intentions, all that we're really doing is reminding ourselves of what is in front of us. This giant opportunity that is in front of us that we can pull from and create something freaking amazing, okay? So go through each of your intentions. Right? Why is this important for me today? And it's totally cool to use the same intentions multiple days in a row, but you do want to rewrite your intentions and your why, every single morning, because this is going to put your mind in the right state of mind for the rest of the day, so that every single task that you do is supercharged, okay? Super powerful. And I challenge you for the next 7 days to write out your intentions and the whys behind your intentions every single morning for the next 7 days. And then I want you to come back and literally tell me what your experience was like. What was it like for you? What does it feel like? What did you accomplish? What changed? What shifted? What transformed? What was it like? I want to know your experience, because I know for me it was really, really powerful. Some really powerful shifts happened that made it easier for me to really work from the place that I knew was within me, but that I was having trouble accessing, okay? And this exercise will grant you that access. All right, I'm so excited to hear about your experience with this, and I will see you guys next time.